Now watch by the third light post. Something streams up in the air. And then this. Now, the perspective is off a little bit because, you know, obviously you're shooting over the top of the AT&T tower. And I want to make something perfectly clear. The AT&T tower, the Batman building, is not connected to...